The Voice of Babaji, a trilogy on Kriya Yoga, was launched on 22nd of June 2019 at the Ravindranatya Mandir at Dadar. Here are a few glimpses of the event.
Voice of Babaji, that is, we call it Marathi or any language, that is Divya Vani, that is Bhagwan ke mukh se aya hua jo Vani hai, that is the voice of Babaji. On this occasion, I remember late Mrs. Hemalata Joshi, who has done Marathi translation of this book, and I witnessed for this what type of efforts she has taken by her. For every long years, she had spent every day, long sleepless nights to spend on this book, to make this translation easier in Marathi language, using proper Marathi words. That is very difficult to mention that proper Marathi words.
This book is all about to know the self, and Mahavatar Kriya Babaji used to appear nightly before V.T. Neelakantan and Yogi Ramaya in 1952 and 53. And he dictated this as a verbatim, and Yogi Ramaya and especially V.T. Neelakantan, he used to record this verbatim. So Babaji used to appear nightly before them, nightly, every day almost, or every other alternative day, and he used to dictate them. This book we consider as an epic, like Ramayana and Mahabharata, because this is a direct vani, a speech or a dictation from a great saint who has conquered death. And we all know from any kind of write-up, even from the outside source, he is still living, and his age, physical age, never crossed 16. But he is 1,800 plus years old.
The book called The Voice of Babaji was translated in different languages in the entire world. The Marathi translation of this book was launched in Mumbai yesterday. It's a book about a yogi whose legacy has been followed for over 1,000 years. With cameraman Karan Shinde, Vaishnavi Navalkar, Mahamumbai News.